But it's great to be with one of the best governors in America, Martin O'Malley.